Rodney Achilles out for second half versus Sixers. Rodney Hood will not be returning to tonight's game, as the Cleveland Cavaliers get absolutely hammered by the Philadelphia 76ers at Wells Fargo Center in a battle for the third seed in the Eastern Conference. The starting shooting guard will not return to tonight's game due to Achilles' injury. Hood was limited just 12 minutes of playing time and exited for good with 2:11 remaining in the first half. He ended his night with 4 points, 2 rebounds and 1 assist. With 9:48 remaining in the third quarter, the Cavaliers trail the Sixers 85-64. The starting shooting guard has played in 20 games and made 10 starts since being acquired by Cleveland at the trade deadline, while averaging 11.2 points and 2.6 boards per game on 44.4% from the field and 35.2% from beyond the arc. The Cleveland Cavaliers entered tonight's matchup with the Philadelphia 76ers at the Wells Fargo Center, owning the smallest of leads over their opponent in the Eastern Conference standings, as the Wine and Gold own one more win, but both teams are even in the loss column, which makes tonight's nationally televised showdown that much more important for both sides. With both teams coming into this evening's game on impressive winning streaks, Cleveland has run off 5 straight victories, while Philadelphia is the hottest team in the NBA, having won 12 in a row entering tonight. Something will have to give, and the team that comes out on the losing end of the final score will be have a much more difficult time clinching the number 3 seed in the East and avoid facing the Toronto Raptors until the Eastern Conference Finals. That was the earliest. After winning 2 of the first 3 matchups against the Sixers to start the season, LeBron James and the Cavaliers can pick up a win in their regular season series if they score a victory tonight.